Hillside burials require application. Only qualified Indigenous inhabitants and locally based fishermen can perform hillside burials, and they must apply for a burial certificate from the New Territories District offices. Applicants can only bury the deceased within permitted burial ground sites. The burial cert number should be engraved conspicuously on the tombstone. Burials without approval are illegal. Visit the Home Affairs Department's website for details.